we on the front lines have really seen this firsthand. We've seen that the individuals who are populating our hospital wards are not representative of the population at large, but they do have a disproportionate representation from certain communities and including those in certain racial and ethnic groups. And that's really appalling. And I think that we are, as an institution, really firmly committed to ensure that at least our employee and patient vaccinations are distributed with principles of equity in mind. But that has been challenging for many reasons. And with our employee rollout, we did see that those that signed up initially were more likely to be physicians and nurses than they were those who work in food services or in environmental services, even though they were offered the vaccine at the same time. And so we've really had to work through both structural barriers as well as information gaps in ensuring that this population of vulnerable employees is well represented amongst those who get their vaccine. And I think we need to apply those lessons that we've learned in our hospital system and in hospital systems across the country as we begin to roll this vaccine out to the general population.